Alright chaps, this is Blue Leader, Wings reporting. Blue 2 standing by. Blue 3 standing by. Blue 4 standing by. Blue 5 standing by. Blue 6 standing by. Hang on a minute chaps, we can't all be bombers. Somebody has to be a fighter. Oh, me, pick me! No, I mean somebody in an actual fighter. We're all flying Canberras and B-57s. We're so dead. Don't give me any of that limey crap. That ain't the attitude that won the day when we were storming the beaches of Normandy against the Japanese on D-Day. Did he say Japanese? Just roll with it. Oh, I say, chaps, dreadfully sorry, but I seem to have developed a bit of engine problem. You chaps go on without me. I'm sure I'll be fine. Hey, come back here, you yellow bastard. Dash and blast in. There go my wings. Oh well, nothing else for it. Going to have to bail out. You chaps have fun. See you back at base in time for tea and medals. You yellow limey bastard. You did that on purpose. Alright then, chaps. So, the situation is we're all flying bombers, and not one of us has a gun amongst us. That about sums it up, yes? We don't need guns. We're Americans, dammit! Did he just say... Son, when Earl gets on a roll like this, it's best if you just don't argue with him. Well then, chaps, there's nothing else for it. We're just going to have to press on, drop our bombs, and try to make it back to base in one piece. So good luck, and tally-ho. One express delivery of freedom coming right up, you scum-sucking commie bastards! Hey, what do you think you're doing? We hadn't finished paying for that yet. Ha! Come and get me, Ivan! I'm not Russian, I'm Chinese. Russia is not officially involved in this conflict. Hey, you guys! I'm here! Where is... I have bombs! Hello? Hello, guys? Hello? Oh man, seriously, who let Boris fly? Boris, go home! I see it! I'll bomb the bridge, okay guys? Boris, no, that's our bridge! Hey guys! Guys, there's a problem with my plane. I think I broke it. God damn it, Boris, why you always have to make us look bad in front of the Americans? Hey, Ivan, I'm bombing your base. What do you think of them apples? I'll say this for your boy Earl. He may be as mad as a box of frogs, but he certainly gets the job done. Come on, boys, load me up again. We're gonna round up all the commies, stick them in a field, and bomb the bastards. Oh, yoo-hoo! Yes, how'd you like them apples? Oh, that sneaky bloody Russian. He's got me. Hey, I saw that, Ivan. That's cheating. Oh, look at this! Big fat target just sitting on the runway. What's that, Sandwich? Kill them all! Good idea, Sandwich! Ha! What sick monster sends babies to fight me? Hey! Come down here and fight me like a man! Look at me! Look at me! I am credit to team! I have men... Ah, shit. Wait, are you telling me we're actually losing against a team of unarmed bombers? Frightfully sorry, old boy, but that rather does appear to be the case, doesn't it? God damn it, stay still! Where did that loudmouthed American go anyway? Hey, Ivan, look behind you! Yeah, you like that, don't you, bitch? Hey, stop doing that! That's not funny! I'm gonna get you. I mean it, I'm serious. Look. There's people watching this on YouTube. I have a reputation to think of. You're in the bomber, I'm in the fighter. Stop! No, what are you doing? No. See you? No, no! Get away from me! No, stop it! Aw, come on, Ivan. Don't run. You'll just die tired. Ready or not, here I come. Hey, stop that. I'm serious. I'm not messing around here. Aw, come on, Ivan. Don't be shy. Your mama wasn't. Hey, leave my mother out of this. Oh, I say, apply water to burned area. That's it, I've had enough. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Jolly good show, Earl, old boy. I must say, do you think anybody will actually believe that this wasn't a staged event and that six unarmed bombers did actually spank the bottoms of a whole bunch of MiGs in a realistic battle? Hell no, I don't believe it happened and I was there. Oh well, c'est la vie, old boy, c'est la vie. I love it when you talk dirty. Steady on, old chap. And for those of you watching on YouTube, take care, and I'll catch you next time.